with Frontier Developments announcing that they are backing out of the development of F1 Manager 2022 mere 2 months after its release, I'm sure people expected the next release, F1 Manager 2023, to be a whole lot better. Sadly, it isn't as improved as the fans hoped for. To make things even worse, I think F1 Manager 2022 looks better than this year's release, but I am sure everyone has a different opinion. So F1 Manager 2023 is here, and here are my optimized PC settings for it. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select F1 Manager 2023 from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works for your system the best. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
DRS now active. Okay, that's currently put you P1. Car behind is signed.